Okay, using the PowerPoints, these are the PowerPoints. I've inserted the PowerPoints into the wall with a thrust. This is a rotating bar. To get it out of the way if you need to push it in harder. These are 10-foot 2x4s. As you can see, with the PowerPoint, you can actually put a few pieces of lumber on the PowerPoint and even down molding of some sort. Now that gives you an idea of how strong the PowerPoints are. You can use the roll goods, you know, to actually support 54-inch wallpapers.